Nag-glow talaga yung aking skin. Sobrang pumuti ako while I was using this. May katulong ka na skincare. Di siya yung totaling ganun ka-effective. Sinaantok pa rin ako while I was using this capsule. Guys, it's me, Princess Sika Blackburn. So for today's video, I will be trying this product, which is Beauty Vault Glass Skin Essentials Lumi 24h Glutathione Capsules for 30 days just to see the result kung maganda ba talaga tong product na to. So before I start, I would like to explain what is Lumi 24h Glutathione Capsules. How much is this product? Well, this is 380 pesos only. How to use this product? Well, you will take 1 to 2 white capsules during the day and 1 to 2 pink capsules during the night. It is also better to use this after a meal. It's really up to you guys kung gusto nyong gamitin ito 4 capsules a day or 2 capsules a day only. Kung gusto nyo 1 capsule sa umaga and sa gabi or 2 capsule sa umaga and 2 capsules sa gabi kung talagang gustong-gusto nyo maging effective agad itong product na to sa inyo. Pero guys, for this video, I will only be using 2 capsules once a day. And guys, sinabi dito sa instructions na pwede mo gamitin 4 na capsules sa isang araw. So, binabasa ko lang guys yung sinasabi dito sa box mismo. And this capsule is made in Japan. And make sure kapag order kayo nito is may seal siya dito because that is very important para lang malaman nyo na hindi pa siya nabubuksan. And you should store this in a cool, dry place. Huwag nyo guys to ipapatutok sa araw kasi masira guys yung product. And if you are pregnant or breastfeeding mom, then please consult your doctor first before trying this product. And nakalagay din guys dito yung expiration date nga. So that is everything that you should know about this product. So this is my first day trying these capsules and I just wanted to say that I really love the packaging kasi sobrang klase niyang tingnan. Like this one is the box while this one is yung pinaka-capsule talaga niya. And kung titingnan mo guys yung capsules is may pag-glowy effect siya. And nakalagay din guys dito sa mga capsules kung kailan mo siya gagamitin. Well, that really helps a lot especially if medyo nalilito ka pa or medyo baguhan ka pa sa paggamit itong product na to. Nagbigay talaga ng effort yung gumawa nitong product na to dun sa part na yan or sa pag-design. And guys, wala rin siyang amoy and lasa. Hindi rin naman siya mahirap lunukin. Sumasabay talaga siya sa tubig kapag iniinom ko siya. Like, wala yung pagdikit dito. Yung parang mahirapan ka pang huminga. And yung size naman guys, yung capsules is normal lang guys. Kaya naisipan kong itry itong capsules na to dahil sikat ito sa TikTok. And maraming artista na rin na gumagamit ito kagaya ni Ivana and also ni Joshua Garcia. So, tingnan nga natin kung talaga makaka-help to para mag glow yung aking skin and also para mag-lessen na yung aking mga pimple marks. So far is marami ako ditong mga pimples. Like nasa may pinakang gilid lang naman guys yung pimples ko. It's already been day 5 since I've tried this product and napansin ko guys na parang ang bilis kong antokin habang ginagamit ito. I don't really know if dahil ba dito yun sa capsules na to or malamig lang talaga ang panahon ngayon since lagi nag-uulan. But that's just my experience for today so wala naman akong napapansin pagbabago sa aking skin and the pag-glow or paglalighten ng aking mga pimple marks. But let's just see in the end of this video kung talaga bang effective itong product na to. So wag natin masyadong madaliin. So that is it for today. Hi guys! So, napapansin ko na naglalabasan yung aking mga pimples while I was using these capsules. And for me, normal lang talaga na maglabasan yung iyong mga acnes or yung pimples mo while you're using a whitening capsules. Ganon kasi guys, yung normal na effect kapag gumagamit ka ng ganitong klaseng capsules kasi pinapalabas nito yung dirt sa ating body. And also guys, I just wanted to remind you na kapag gagamit kayo ng product na to, iwas lang kayo sa bisyo, like pag-iinom ng alak, para mas maging effective tong product na to. Usually, yung ibang tao is gumagamit nito pero umiinom pa rin ng ala kaya hindi ganun nagiging effective tong product na to sa kanila. So, ang tip ko sa inyo guys is iwas muna kayo sa bisyo or paminsan-minsan lang para mas makita nyo guys yung result. Hi guys! So, it's already been day 25 since I tried this capsule. Nakita ko naman, guys, na hindi siya yung totaling ganun ka-effective pa sa akin. And okay naman siya, guys, pero hindi lang ganun kalaki yung difference niya. Sinaantok pa rin ako while I was using this capsule. So, sa tingin ko, is ito yung dahilan kung bakit lagi talaga ako inaantok ngayon. And nakaka-fresh look lang talaga siya, guys, since lagi nga ako natutulog. So, guys, napapansin ko naman na nagla-lighten yung face ko na totally ganun ka-effective, like yung makikita mo talaga agad yung results. Medyo napapansin ko lang, guys, na nagla-lighten din yung aking mga pimple marks. So that is just my update for today. This is finally the end of this video. And ang masasabi ko, guys, sa product na to is hindi mo man makikita agad yung effect while you are using these capsules. Makikita mo naman siya, guys, on the last week na talaga. Ganun kasi, guys, yung naranasan ko. And sa pinakang last week na paggamit ko dito sa product na to is napansin ko na nag-glow talaga yung aking skin. Kasi dun sa mga first week, second week, napansin ko na parang naglalabasan yung aking mga acne. And hindi ko rin naman, guys, napansin na sobrang pumuti ako while I was using these capsules. Kasi 1 month ko pa lang naman siyang ginagamit. And I think that you really need to stay consistent while you're using these capsules. So, kailangan is mga nasa 5 months mo siyang gagamitin para talaga makita mo yung pinaka-result ng product na to. And guys, napansin ko na hindi rin siya ganun ka-effective na pampawala ng pimple marks. So, kailangan talaga is may katulong ka na skincare habang ginagamit mo tong product na to. So, if kayo is marami mga pimple marks, then you should find a skincare na pampawala talaga ng pimple marks. So, itong product na to is makaka-help lang siya para mapawala yung pimple marks or mapalighten siya. But napansin ko naman, guys, na talaga nag-glow yung aking skin and medyo nag-lighten siya. Pero hindi siya, guys, yung pa-wow effect talaga na sobrang effective. And guys, mararecommend ko to sa mga students kasi 380 pesos na siya for 1 month and 60 capsules na siya. Kaya sulit na sulit to, guys. And pwedeng-pwede mo tong gamitin na pang matagalan talaga kasi wala naman akong bad side effect na nakita. And the pinaka nagustuhan ko dito sa product na to is hindi lang siya nakakapute, but it could also help your skin to be protected from the sun. Kasi may sunblock protect ito, guys. And alam nyo naman dito sa ating bansa, which is Philippines, na mainit masyado. So if you will be asking me if I recommend this, well, I recommend you guys to try this, but you really need to stay consistent while you're using this para makita ninyo yung ganda ng product na to. And always remember na medyo iwas kayo sa bisyo, like pag-iinom, kasi mas mapapaslow nun yung process ng pagpapaputi ninyo. So that is it for this video, and I really hope that you like this video. So if you still have any questions, then please comment down below and I'll try to answer it all. And if you like this video, then please give it a thumbs up and also please subscribe to my channel. And also please hit that notification bell so you won't miss a video that I'm posting every week. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye-bye!